with Creighton King. Now let's get Federico and Leo Donnell. Hey, you gotta wear the hair. Yeah. You can wear the hair. Check it out. It's woo! See, Federico killed a squirrel and put it on his head. No, I don't think we've had Chad Hord. Here, you gotta put the mullet on though.
I'm not doing that. I wanna see this hair you
got. Yeah, what's going on?
Wait, I wanna see what you look like with this hair on. Oh, okay, yeah, here we go.
You like that? You know what? I got here, Randy. You're the one that needs it.
Yeah, when you're racing the two best with Chad and Jeff, a third place will win to me.
I guess Chad was kind of burbling through the... Hey, respect the mullet. Respect the mullet. So this thing gets you chicks in Alabama.
I thought you said in Wisconsin.
Well, I don't know. I'm married, so you have to give it 20 of your guys and see if they can go to downtown Crandon and pick up some hotties.
Give me 4 minutes.
4 minutes.
Can I borrow it?
All right, yeah. 4 minutes. Okay, we're going to follow you around for 4 minutes and see if you can pick up a Wisconsin hottie. Okay? All right. Click the...
I just found me one. See you guys. Wisconsin hottie right here.
The mullet did it.
Bye.
Was it the mullet?
All right, you've seen it here first, folks. Mullets in Wisconsin will get you hotties. Can't you just feel it? Can you feel the mullet tonight?
Oh, yeah, baby.
All right, it's behind the scenes with Creighton King with Kent Brasho. It looks like things are pretty messed up right now.
Yeah, we lost an axle, which tore the front end out, and which tore the transfer case up. So it just sort of chain wrecks.
Oh, okay, all right. Anything else break besides everything?
That's about it, I guess, that we found so far. So as long as the motor keeps going, we're all right.
Now, how long have you been racing up here at Crandon?
This will be our sixth year, I think. Six or seven.
Have you always raced the big trucks, or did you start out in, like, the classics or enduros?
We started out in Pro 4. We just went straight to it. I don't know. We just jumped right in it.
Where's Lee?
Right behind you.
Oh, hey. I thought you were working on your stuff. You had a crew of guys working on your stuff now?
Yeah.
Do you think this is monster truck?
When I want to hang out with you, you ain't around. When my shit's all tore up, then you come around.
Well, that's what we try to do. We try to look at stuff that's torn up. Hey, Lee, what do these do? You just hold the spark plugs in? Or?
Well, this is actually Rob Naughton-proof. They're downers.
Oh, were you watching that?
Of course. I know everything, dude.
Well, he has a lot.
I pay attention to what everybody else screws up.
Are you guys the monster models, or it's just monster T-shirts? Get them all for free?
Yeah. Helped with us working today.
Oh, okay, so you guys are like giving out the monster drinks?
Yep.
I interviewed Snoop Dogg on this microphone.
Did you?
Hey, you want to touch it?
Yeah.
The old double G microphone here. Everybody touch it. Good times. All right, let's go. Stop by where?
Stop out at the Amsoil Kumho Tire Super Fan Super Tent out in the camp zone.
Amsoil Kumho Super Fan Super Tent?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's the Super Team Super Fan Club.
Do you go to RobertNaughton.com?
Actually, I gotta admit it. I go to RobertNaughton.com because I'm blocked out of YouTube from where I can get internet access, so I gotta go to RobertNaughton.com to watch the Creighton game.
You got banned from YouTube?
I got banned from YouTube because I'm not good enough for YouTube. But I got Mick Creighton. Yeah, the camera does you some good.
Yeah.
Missouri, I heard.
Yeah, because in person I'm way worse looking.
That's the first thing that crossed my mind.
These are your fans?
These are my fans. These are the Amsoil Super Team Super Fans.
Have they met you?
Absolutely.
Jason, what the heck are you doing?
Oh, just...
Filling up the nitrous tank?
Yep, definitely filling up the nitrous tank.
Hey, now, did you weld up those valve covers? Is that your welding?
That's actually that Billy Mays Bondo that you can buy. It's really great stuff. We use it on everything here. Whenever we actually broke a transmission case a couple months ago, and just Billy Mays that thing right up. It was great.
Where's the food? Steak right over there. That's like, it's like lawn clippings. Holy crap. Is that what came out of Leo Donald's truck when he caught it on fire? Oh man. That looks nice.
Scott's doing a heck of a job making mashed potatoes and gravy the whole night.
All right. Thanks for the food, guys. We'll see you later. Hey, we can steal some more food from here. I think Johnny's over there. Let's go catch him. Hey, can I steal one of these brownies? These are the regular brownies, right?
No, they're special brownies.
They're special brownies? Willie? Hey, check it out. I got a brownie. So does Johnny Greaves. It's a breakfast of champions. What you drinking there? A monster?
A little monster. And little monster and brownie.
Monster Dew.
That's perfect, right? Some sugar and energy. That's what I need.
Dude, that's
wow!
Nice.
You like
that's
that?
Good luck. Where'd you pick that?
Was it CJ? Steve Federico used it to pick up chicks. Wow. He put it on and picked up a chick in like 10 minutes,
hey,
like 5 minutes.
You put mullet hair in my
<There's> mullet. Holy crap!
That was a mullet hair in my brownie.
See now, look at his rotors. Those are a little bit different, but. Hey, Jerry, it's Behind the Scenes with Creighton King.
How you doing, Creighton?
What's going on? Did you catch anything on fire today? Or
no, probably wasn't too far from it. We were about to lose the motor. It got pretty hot, so we're going to put a new heart in it tonight. So
we're living fast, racing dirty.
That's right.
Playing dirty.
We're playing dirty. Better today, and we keep getting a little faster. Had the hole shot on the guys, but, you know,
yeah,
we're working toward it. We're getting better.
Mm-hmm. You're as soon as you do, like, 27,000 more laps, you'll be almost there with you. That guy's running
there. Those guys have been doing it for their whole life, so I don't know they'll ever catch up to them, but the day we can start playing with them all the time, that's what we're looking for.
Casey's the big builder, not me.
Cool. You're Casey, the young guy?
He's finishing right there.
Really? He looks like he's like 22 years old.
Maybe he is. What's the problem?
How okay. come the Californians don't know what deep fried cheese curds are?
They don't know what deep fried, everybody knows what deep fried cheese curds are, right?
Not California.
Unless they've been to Crandon, Wisconsin, or somewhere in Wisconsin, they do not know what cheese curds are.
It's just like back in 78, huh?
Well, I don't know. It was quite like.
Maybe 84?
It would have been earlier than that.
Hey, Jeff, I thought you were supposed to fix your race truck, not your RC race truck.
Yeah, this is for the grandkids.
All right.
Hey, cool. Are you a race car driver?
Yeah.
Yeah. So is this your RC car?
Yeah.
Are you going to go drive it?
Yeah.
All right. Tell him peace out.
Peace out.
Oh, yeah. He sported it the best all day. Now, what's the deal with the nacho machine in your pit? Is that?
I think that's the number one thing, the number one pit thing that everybody likes.
You put the nacho cheese on the ribs?
Nope.
You could put it on the baked potatoes.
We got you put it on there. We got barbecue goes in there.
So. Is that barbecue or taco?
No, that's barbecue.
Oh, okay.
Here's some baby back ribs.
Wow.
Over here's some taters. Got some corn on the cob.
Wow.
Put your cameras down. Come and eat.
I like that idea. I'm hungry. You know what? This ain't no Scott Douglas corn. There's a lot. This is Jeff Kincaid corn. This ain't no Kyle LeDuc corn. This ain't no Jeff Huseman.
Crispy nugget.
You know what? I've never eaten this good at Robert Naughton pit. This is the best. This is Jeff Kincaid food. Here. Eat that. Jeff Kincaid nacho cheese. Behind the scenes with Creighton King with Matt Gerald. Hey, now you're going to run. I hear you're going to run Jeff Kincaid's Pro Light in the Crandon race.
In the Oshkosh race.
Oh, yeah, sorry, Oshkosh.
Yep, it'll be my first time behind a Pro Light, so we're looking forward to it.
Are you going to get some practice up? You maybe do a practice day up here at Crandon before you go out there?
Yeah, we have to adjust the seat, though, and the pedals.
All right, why don't you just get like a phone book and put it under your butt?
yeah, that won't happen.
How'd you get the opportunity to drive this championship truck?
Well, we got hooked up with Potawatomi this year, and Jeff and actually Cody is one of the guys who helped me get it.
So the chairman called up Jeff and said, you're driving the truck.
No, not it didn't go that. Didn't go down like that.
So are you registered as his team driver for the year?
Yes, I am.
You're like the lieutenant in Greece when Danny had to drive the car for what's his name, got his head knocked?
Sure.
It's behind the scenes with Creighton King with Dan Van Den Heuvel, the Flying Dutchman, and he's torquing something.
Shiny parts, and I'm not good with shiny parts.
Now, we were over at Jeff Kincaid's pit, and he gave us some Jeff Kincaid ribs and some Jeff Kincaid corn on the cob and some Jeff Kincaid candy. Do we have any Flying Dutchman good food over here?
We're waiting. We're looking for you. I told you, we had the big venison cook this weekend, but you're the one not all real hot on venison.
Yeah. Hey, when you ran your first race here in Crandon, what were you racing?
My first race was an awesome 1968 Plymouth Fury 3. Back then, you did 10 laps or 4 hours, whatever came first. You know, my check back in the day. Boy, what was it, 1978, I believe? I won more money than I had in the car. Where you can make more money than you have in the car, that is fantastic.
It's behind the scenes with Creighton King with the youngest Dutchman racer. How's it going, man?
Good, just getting some breaks. Have you ever had any Jeff Kincaid corn?
Yeah, it's really good. It's kind of like he boils it in water without shucking it first.
Yeah, and then you butter it real good, right?
Yeah, but why don't you just shuck it before you boil it? Because otherwise you're shucking the hot stuff. Shuck.
Shuck it.
All right, say thanks for coming behind the scenes with Creighton King.
Thanks for having the Jeff Kincaid Rice Krispie Treats.
Say
with Creighton King.
Can you feel the mullet tonight? Woo!